Welcome everybody. In this video I will aquascape tank for Maidenhead Aquatics in Morden, where I'm working. I use a little bit soil to give a bit of life to the aquarium. Most of job is done, just a few tiny bits of rocks. And hardscape is done. Then filling up the water. Sometimes I do this before I put the plants, sometimes after. This time I actually done this before the plants. Light in this tank is pretty simple. To fix the legs for it, it's just moment they go on each side, and then you need to also connect the transformer. The light got only one option, which is on and off, no blue light for the evening. Is on. Now connect the waterfall, fill up the sand, or sand I fill up before. And sometimes you have to move the water, sand waterfall a little bit towards front or back, actually better back, or just level it. Filter. Good to do with instruction to see all the pipework, how it's going. Some people can have small problem with it, that's why it's good to use the instruction. I will probably show everything when I will do next tank and video about it. Before you start the filter, you have to fill up actually hole in the water. Filter got nice option because it's also the surface skimmer there. And that was a mistake, I think. You have to actually put the pipe a longer bit up. Which I didn't do on the beginning. That's when you work without instruction. ready now. Schematic is working now. Few plastic plants is already attached to the waterfall. Rest what I done, I use now. Actually, I'm using Cryptocurrina nivelli. I also use some Pogestemon halferi, which is good to push really deep in the gravel. I like to use the gravel, which is gradation around 2 to 5 millimeters. Is that good? Because some of the stuff from the bottom can actually go to water column, and the small beads of poo, uneaten food, anything is actually going deeper to the into the gravel, and is actually supporting the plants. All those minerals later plants can use by their roots. I also use red honwort, which is on the left of waterfall. More Pogestemon halferi. That's Cryptocurrina valichi, green. Now Cryptocurrina valichi brown, I think. Now this one is again nivelli mini, I think. Good on the front in the tank, or maybe medium plan. Fingers are always best. That's Limnophilia sensiliflora, which is nice, easy, quick growing plant, quickly absorbing nutrition from the fish. It's growing high, that's why I usually put that on the back of aquarium. Those Cryptocurrina valichi also can go medium plant on the back because they're quite high, they're about 1 foot high. I also use some Microsorium in this tank. Valichi brown. Now, water is quite cloudy, but that's supposed to normally gone after a day or two. Sometimes actually it can become even worse when it's bacteria bloom. Often I actually change whole water next day when I'm setting up the tank. If it's for customer, I often say to customer to do it, but most of the time I think they don't do it, so they just leave it still. That's supposed to gone. This cloudiness is from the rocks. I clean them, but still some beads go to the water and make it cloudy. I also use the red Rotala, which is Rontodifolia. Sorry if I pronounce wrong. So another reddish plant. And the plants are done. That's tank how it looks after all being put in. Thank you. That's how the tank is looking after 1 week. Thank you for watching. If you can, subscribe and like. Thank you and see you next video. Bye.